Shaft is sitting vertical, exposing the bounce. Narrow stance making it easier to turn. Center of the chest on top of center of pelvis. Wide arc going back. And small wrist set, which is diminishing gradually until impact. He lets the shaft release past the hands at impact and maintains the spine tilt he established at address while turning his whole body towards the target.